This has unfortunately become a common sight. Men who are supposed to guard you have turned tormentors themselves. Instead of proving the case against her, this cop resorting to violence against the theft accused. And more importantly, he's flouting the law by beating up a woman accused. The woman who was arrested for chain snatching was first brutally beaten by a female constable, while the incident happened in front of a sub-inspector. He later joined in and started thrashing the accused. Both the constable and the sub-inspector have now been suspended, with UP police also writing to Home Guards to initiate disciplinary proceedings.
After the video public thrashing became viral, the Ghaziabad police initiated an inquiry and suspended the sub-inspector. They've also written a letter to the Home Guard asking that the woman constable should immediately be suspended.
This incident exposes the underhand tactics adopted by cops against petty thieves. What's needed right now is some urgent police reforms which holds police officers accountable. Bureau Report, Times Now.